Crews are also working on another project in Terre Haute. Tonight, workers began milling and paving Lafayette. That's from 8th Avenue to Fort Harrison Streets. Work will be done from 8 in the evening until 6 in the morning. The project is expected to be wrapped up by Friday morning. It is